wrong and I want...
Hey, Bishop, did you hear what just happened?
Oh, yes, Nick. They just made an announcement in the elevator.
Okay, see, when you're sarcastic, you're supposed to be funny.
What happened?
Okay, McGee cracked the Thomas Brown case for the San Diego office.
What? How?
I came in 20 minutes early, did some ninja stuff in the computer, and all of a sudden, boom, another win for the NCIS team, baby. There he is. Look at that heavy hitter, huh? Were you doing a victory lap or something?
Nope, I was downstairs checking out our new car floor mats.
Oh, we got new mats?
Yeah. Well, I noticed the ones in our sedans were losing grips at the bottom. Didn't want anyone to slip and get hurt, so I put in a request and made it happen.
Ever since you had these two babies, you've been on fuego.
Oh, that reminds me, I'm compiling a video story anthology for the twins, so if you two could contribute, it'd be great.
Seriously, McGee, it's like your super dad with superhuman agent powers.
No, superhuman powers means you can lift the car off of a kid, okay? Which I have done once.
Dead body, boss?
Eyes in the back of your head, McGee. Navy commander in Alexandria. Come on, let's go.
You sense the dead body.
See? Superhuman agent powers.